Oh wow, okay. I don't know how to work this. Oh god. Okay. Hello everyone. Wow, what's up? This is a completely overwhelming experience. I got a camera. The vlog, you guys probably will see that vlog. You probably already have seen that vlog. Anyways, I don't know what to do because I'm so overwhelmed. I've never had something like this, and I really have to thank my patrons. If you are a patron of mine, from the bottom of my, like, I don't want to get graphic, but like as far as I can go, my butthole. Like, I have to say thank you. You know, like, you guys are the reason that I'm doing this and the reason that I am able to grow. I would not have been able to do, like, get this equipment if it wasn't for you, and I just had to take a minute to thank you because I don't think you realize how much it means to me that you guys support my channel in such a way. And speaking of that, okay, April. You guys probably know April in the comments as PinkFire23. She purchased this, which is the best thing, like, in my wardrobe right now. It's The Exorcist on a t-shirt, and it's dirty. Don't judge me. I'm not the best at keeping things clean, but it is a, like, The Exorcist is one of my favorite movies. My uncle, who is one of my dearly beloved family members, is that what you say when people die, or is that what you say when people get married? Anyways, he passed away, and this was his favorite movie, and it ended up being one of my favorite movies and books. So I just have to give a big shout out to April. Thank you very much. And thank you to all of you who wished me happy birthday. It was so overwhelming to get all of those birthday wishes. I just wasn't expecting all of that, and it made my heart very, very, very full, and I feel so much thankfulness. Is that a word? I feel a lot of gratitude towards you guys. Just thank you so much. So I thought today this will be the first reaction. No, it's not. This is the last week of November. Get it together. So this week is going to just be home free reactions. I'm going to try and get a lot of home free Christmas reactions out for you guys. I know that I have a lot of home fries in the audience. So today's video is going to be home free, grandma got run over by a reindeer, and I'm only choosing this kind of like happy funny song because May Day pulled on my heartstrings in a good and kind of sad way, and I really enjoyed it, but I just need some comedic relief. Not sure what to expect, but I know home free has a lot of personality. So let's get into the reaction. Once again, thank you guys so much for all of your support always. I genuinely appreciate it, and I would not be where I am without you guys. You guys are the real MVPs. Okay, whose relative is that? I know he's related to one of them.
1, 2, 3, 4. Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. She'd been drinking too much eggnog.
He looks really good in that suit.
And we begged her not to go.
Don't go, Grandma.
But she forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow.
I don't think I've ever actually heard
when we found her Christmas
the real version
morning,
of this, or the full version of this song.
At the scene of the attack, let me tell you something. She had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back.
2, 3.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking this so well. See him in there while watching football.
Playing cards and drinking beer with cousin Jeff.
And it's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black.
Amazing Grace.
And we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Send them back.
That was a
Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Now the goose is on
the
table.
Is that like a balloon?
And the pudding made of fig, and the blue and silver candles that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves.
Say, Mom.
They should never give license, no. To a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves.
And that's why Grandma got run over.
I did
by
not see that going there.
Walking home from our house Christmas Eve.
Santa's part of Christmas
no such
time.
Thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. For me and Grandpa, we believe. Yes, as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
I'm gonna save an arm and a leg this Christmas. I'm gonna have some money.
Hey y'all, thanks so much.
Is that a different video? Okay, we'll have to get to that one. Oh my goodness. Okay, that was really fun. I really enjoyed that because I don't think I've ever paid attention to the lyrics of that song, and I didn't realize how effed up Grammy, she got messed up. I just feel like that's someone's dad. Like I said in the beginning, whose relative is that? It just looks like one of their dads. Tell me if I'm wrong. This whole video was a direct representation of how my parents must feel when I go to their house and rifle through all their shit. Because, like, the look on that guy's face was the look on my dad's face that he gets when I'm there going through the fridge, reorganizing things. And overall, I really liked that. And that was a really, really great way to get into the Christmas spirit. I'm going to be decorating a little bit. I actually got a new backdrop to hang up for Christmas, or to put up on my backdrop stand for Christmas. So now that I have a camera, the best we can get the actual aspect ratios, and a backdrop will look better. So we're making moves here, and we're gonna have a great Christmas season. I can feel it. I can feel it. So if you guys are excited, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. If you enjoy me and what I'm doing here, I hope that you subscribe and stick around. Go ahead and check out all of my links in the description down below, and I will see you in my video. Thanks for being here, Home Fries. I really appreciate all of you being here. All of you. Sayonara, suckers. And that's a wrap on my first camera video.